lot to say, really. We're in hell right now. Okay. And we can stay here, get the kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. You know, when you get old in life, you find out life's just game inches. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the f***ing difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying.
Starts here, ends with here, you know? Lucky. Last year we lost 10 games in a row, any season. So, and anyone that was here knows how bad that was. So the biggest thing we could take out of today, finish everything you can do. I don't care if you're losing 6-0. Finish that last one out. You know what I'm talking about? Great job today. Screw that one. Great job, boys. G1-3. 1, 2, 3,
shoot!
My bad. Good job, boys.